So striding in, Edwin Encarnacion, as he'll look to bring home that tying run from second with a base hit into the outfield. This is hit high and deep out to left. Johnson gales the wall and makes an unbelievable catch. And he'll indeed move up 90 feet, putting runners at the corners now with one away.
Well, this is really well done out there. I can't tell you how many times I've seen guys range back to the wall and then miss time that jump, but he tracks this all the way and winds up.